everybody, DrDog7 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy! Crash Bandicoot Squawked! Last episode, we managed to... Well, actually, I showed you what it was like to get all the relics. And well, during that time, I was doing all the cut work and get all the relics from each of these five areas. And now, I'm gonna show you what it's like on this end. Interesting place here. See? New levels. And also, hidden secrets. Bet you didn't expect that here, did you? Anyways, let's move on to this area. Ski craze. Here we go. With 100 boxes. Oh boy, this is gonna be a long journey. But yeah, that's pretty much what happens when you get the relics. Oh. Ugh. You get 25 relics, you unlock 5 areas. Like, what? Hidden areas. Oh, did I got that? Woo! Oh. Tight controls. Again. Then, whoopsie daisy. Oh, and I went to the wrong direction, didn't I? So how am I don't pay attention? Oh, there we go. The slow moving bomb. My move. Whoa! That was scary. The fact that there was a crate right next to a bomb. Ooh. Oh. Oh great. Nitro. Yep, that's nice. Now I gotta do the whole thing all over again. That's nice. Whoop. 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 Man, I gotta be really careful with these things. Whoa! There we go. Whoa! Easy. Ugh, really? Don't look at me like that. I'll be right back. Done. Checkpoint. Now let's move on. We're halfway there. Whoa! And I didn't get both of them. Whee! Nitros! Whoa. Steady. Steady now. Ready? I don't want to do this kind of stuff again. Yeah. Ow! Little sticks. Stop staring at me! Ugh. Here we go again. Ah! Got it. Woo! Thank God. Now then, what's this one? Area 51? Yep, we're racing against UFOs! Oh. Mm. Everything's all dark. Oh, there it is. There's a UFO. Not to mention there'll be police cars coming down. Hmm. Pretty sneaky of them. Ooh. It's so dark, you can't even see. Oh, police dog? Yep. I hit a cop. Mm. Unbelievable. Great snap. Oh. Oh. Second. Oh. Whoa. Oh. Oh. 24. Yay. 2 gems in 1 race. Hang him high. Hmm. where the root is. Ooh. This is where the root is. Easy as that. Right back where we started. Let us straight towards the end. Now the gem is just what we needed. Now the lead down here. In this fourth area. Bullpen. Need your friends in. Shoot, shoot, shoot away. Shoot it away. Leave no trace behind. Taking a chance. Man, just shooting things up is maddening, man. Leave me here. That's where the rest of the crates are. I need to get up there. And not die. So fun to sing to. Alright, I'm at the end. And then go back, get the rest. Since I already got the boxes from that secret area. Might take a while. But I know I can do it. Need a good sniff. Let's just run. Run, run, run. Make things quicker. Easy. Whee! Checkpoint! Whoa! There we go, bonus! No! That's cool, it's cool, and... Okay, no, it's not cool. Bang, bang. Here we go. Go! Funny how Wumpa Food can actually knock him out with a melee attack. That make you feel bad for them, you know? There you go. Gem. Now for the final bit. The Rings of Power. Another race. And planes. Ah, keep missing them. Wow. Oh! Oh, crash. Alright, let's try this again. That tight. Thank you. And I already got second anyway, so there's no point. Ah, great, I keep missing them. Why is the plane so hard to control? I'll be right back. So, I didn't win the race, but I did get all the crates. Let's go back and do it again. Alright, let's try this again. Gold. How sweet of you. There we go. Just what I needed. Guessing I'll need to get all the other relics as well. And also hidden gems. You know, there is a little hidden area somewhere in the dino yard area, I believe. So yeah, let's go to the bone yard. I believe there is a little secret area. So let me just hit the pause and I'll get right to it. Somewhere there is a... I'm not sure. Pterodactyl. Oop. Not mean to do that. To hit the lava. Forgot. You might have to avoid those. Oh, and I did it again. I know there was one particular pterodactyl you had to jump on. And it will take you to like a little hidden level. Nope, that's not the one. I know it was there somewhere. Either. There's gonna be the one that has to be the... There's just gotta be the pterodactyl that has to take you to the little hidden area. I keep losing my lives! I keep hitting the damn lava! I'm sorry guys, but I know there was a little hidden area here somewhere. My brain's turning to mush. Not that one either. Am I just using the wrong gun? Ugh. Up, wait. This one. Nope, not that one either. Man, I really do suck. Okay, I'm pausing this. I'll be right back. Mount it. Yep. It was on this particular area. Wait, is there a time trial? No eggs, no crates. Just literally get to the other end the quickest. Okay. Run, little dino, run! He may not run fast, but he sure can jump. Got him. Everyone has a relic, but trying to get to that one is really a pain. Yeah. I think that should do it. I'll be cleaning up the rest of it, so you won't be missing this much. So, till next time. Bye-bye.